So today we're going to do a little makeshift technology buggery, let's call it. Here I have a handy dandy 32 gigabyte flash drive that I got for $7 and change through warehouse deals. Now, thing is about this drive came with a little problem that they didn't tell you about. It's as good as proprietary because it's locked, it's encrypted. Can't unlock it. I've looked up Kingston, I've installed an old utility on my system that supposedly does this, but it does not. I've went into forums to see various tips and tricks, but I assure you, this little factory problem child remains locked. So I'm going to tell you how to unlock it using a very primitive method. It does not involve destroying it. We will be disassembling it, though. You might find this interesting. So on this model, I believe it's a Kingston Data Traveler 2, it has this little metallic ring. So first thing that we're going to do is we're going to pry that ring off. Okay, so have the ring that was around it, and you have the drive. And using a tool, what you want to do, preferably a really thin screwdriver, very thin blade, or you want to get in right around here, and you want to wedge. So I'm going to demonstrate that now. And by getting in there and getting wedged in and then prying up, what you can do is separate the skin there. And believe it or not, you know, you don't even need this whole space because the drive itself is in this little thing. So this whole extra thing, I guess, is for your grip or because they don't want it to be so small you utterly lose it. What you'll want to do with this middle casing, you can see I've started here, is to take the teeth. There are teeth which join together. And if you just loosen them just a little bit, you'll be able to start getting this little sucker wriggled out of there. So I'm just going to use whatever I have on hand to just break the seal, so to speak, of that. And here we go. So that's going to come out. And very similar to a micro SDHC card, we have this sucker. And this chip here is the 32 gigabyte locked drive that we want to unlock, that we want to make accessible. So what we're going to do incorporates magnetism. I have these old Scrabble game tile magnets. The way you played it was, you know, you switched them around and you made letters. Very neat, but all you'll need is a couple of magnets. What I'm going to do is put this right in the middle of these suckers here. And I want it to stay there a good while. So, getting it in there and just letting it sit. You know, it's going to be like doing a homebrew or something. You want to let it ferment in that magnetic field. And if you really want to be optimal with it, you could move it around, change it position every now and then. But, you know, just to be safe, give it a day in here if you have the time. And let the magnetism in here work on this sucker. And hopefully, this is a strong enough combined magnetic force to erase.